Dark Lord.
Well, it was tough. It was one of the most challenging roles of my career. Normally, I'm used to doing very serious work, much more serious than this. But this was a nice change of pace from my my serious career. You know, it really broadened my horizons, my movie making career.
How do you feel with the violence against your fellow meat cutter?
In all honesty, I felt pretty bad because he's truly a good friend of mine, and I felt like it was a little overdone and a little violent for my particular taste. I don't agree with a lot of the violence in the movie, but it adds to the horizon of my broadened filmmaking career.
Now, Brandon, did you use a stunt double to do those stunts, or did you do them yourself?
I totally did them myself.
Now, you seem to me like you've done a lot of stuff, different movie-wise. What else have you done?
Well,
a whole lot of nothing because you're caught!
How do you think your kids would handle this kind of video?
Well, my children, I think I left them in the Bahamas.
Now, Brandon and Zach, who do you think is your core audience for these videos?
I personally don't feel that anybody should really see this movie. I think it's quite outrageous, outlandish, very...
immoral?
Yes, very, very immoral, and just...
I mean, I don't mean to interrupt you, but I thought it was fine.
Well, that's a very good thing, but I think it was very diminishing to the...
No, but seriously, I really thought it was funny.